The route has been changed due to the current traffic conditions.